How is it going, ladies and gentlemen? This is the Wolf Around, and it's great to see you here. Installing CUDA on Linux can be a bit tricky, but I have simplified everything into easy steps in this video. Subscribe to the channel, join the pack, you are always welcome here. Without further ado, let's get started. Right now, you can see several open tabs in the browser with important documentation. Before installing CUDA, you should always quickly review the documentation to check for required dependencies and their versions. We'll start with the NVIDIA driver. For CUDA version 12, your driver version must be 525.60.13 or higher. Let's check the currently installed NVIDIA driver. Before doing this, make sure you have installed the NVIDIA GPU drivers for your Linux system. I have already covered this in my video on how to install NVIDIA drivers on Linux. There is a link to that video in the description. If you haven't installed your NVIDIA drivers yet, watch that video first. Open a terminal and type NVIDIA SMI. If the NVIDIA driver is installed, this command should work. My current NVIDIA driver is 535, which is higher than 525. So, CUDA 12 is compatible with my system. Now let's check the other dependencies listed in the installation guide. Find the table in the documentation that lists the dependencies for your Linux distribution. Mine is Debian 12. Verify the kernel, GCC, and glibc versions using the commands I'm about to show. These versions must be equal to or higher than the ones listed in the documentation. Once all requirements are verified, we are ready to install CUDA. Head over to the CUDA download page. I'll download the local installer for Debian 12. After choosing the right options for your system, you'll see a list of installation commands on the page. The first command downloads the local installer using wget, a command line utility for downloading files from the web. Let the download complete. The second command installs the downloaded CUDA package using Debian's Package Manager, DPKG. This package manager is available for all Debian-based distros. The third command copies the CUDA package signing key to the system's caring, enabling secure installation of packages from NVIDIA. However, notice that we'll use the updated command printed at the end of the installation process. The fourth command adds the contrib repository section to your system's package manager, allowing the installation of additional software packages that are not part of the core Debian distribution. This command modifies the sources.list file, which I explained in my video on how to install NVIDIA drivers on Linux. The fifth command updates the apt package index. Finally, the last command starts the installation. Once the installation is complete, we need to add the CUDA installation directory to the system's path variable. I'll open a separate terminal and navigate to the installation directory of CUDA. As you can see, CUDA is installed here. Now, open the bashrc file using nano, scroll to the end of the file, and add the lines I'm typing. I'll share these lines in the video description. But make sure to edit the version numbers to match your installed CUDA version. To test the installation, run mvcc, the CUDA compiler. If the current terminal session can't find it, refresh the terminal by typing source bashrc, then run mvcc version command. If the version information appears, the installation was successful. I'm a software engineer, specializing in computer graphics, game development, GPU hardware acceleration, AI inference, and cross-platform C++ development. And I look forward to sharing more insights with you. Please like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one.